What's up, guys? Welcome back to Virtual Reality. Today we will play Racket Fury Table Tennis VR. And yeah, as the name says, this is a table tennis simulator. I already played 11 table tennis, so let's check the competitor to this game. I'm really curious. My name is Voodoo, and you can find hardware tests, gameplays, news, and events on my channel. So subscribe and don't miss anything. Let's have some fun with the table tennis game and let's go! Voodoo.de. Okay, guys, welcome to the game. I already played some minutes on my German channel and now I lost, of course, because I'm really not a table tennis profi. So let's try that again. We can rotate the table here. We can also place them on another part or up and down. So let's do it like this. And we can pull the trigger. And we can also throw the ball. And we can serve. Like this and like this. That's cool. So now we can hit the start button that appears here, and now we are ready. Okay, man. Let's go. Let's go. So. Whoa! Ha! That didn't work, my friend. Wow, that was luck. So, come on. Damn. Oh, why? Nice. Ha! In your face. Come on. On my German gameplay, I lost both sets. I hope I will win at least one now. Yes! Whew! Not bad, not bad. Wow! What? No! Whew. Ha! Damn. Okay, set point. We can make it now. Yeah! Woo! That's the first time for me. So if you check out my German gameplay, I always lost and now I won. That's cool. Nice. Ha! No, I missed it. No. Where is it? Didn't see that. No. Nice. That was very nice. Ha ha ha. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry again. Whoa! Woo!
No! Okay, that was strange. I think this game is giving me a little help here. Normally this ball was not on my side. What? Why? Why? This is getting very interesting here. No! Yes! No! Don't do that! Whew! That was close. Okay. We can do that, guy. No! Why? Yes! Okay. Oh yeah! No, I got a set point, my friend. I got even a match point. Yeah! Now you are looking. Hey! Competitor, no. We made it. We made it. Wow. Experience gained 11. Uh-oh. Oh yes. 51 coins. Let's go back to the main menu. So we have 52 coins now. Let's check out. We have a workshop here and we can change the stuff our avatar is wearing here. So let's we can do that. Ah, nice. A little green one now. Cool. So we got level 2. Let's check out the next match. This is Robbie. What? Who was that? That was Senjet. This is Robbie. Let's try if we can beat Robbie. Warm up. Let's just start this. Whoa! Uh-oh. Okay, I will not do that, I think. Okay. Wow, he's good. He's very good. And I'm very bad. Oh, shit. He's much better than Senjet. Damn. I need to practice for this one. Whew. Okay. Okay, you, oh, I know you are better than me. Don't start to dance here. This is not funny. He's so good! Ha! This is unbelievable! How can he do that? Wow! This is... He's even a pro! Wow! At least 1 point, my friend! I cannot believe that. Holy crap. Wow. Oh, that was the wrong hand. Oh my. What was that? No point for him? Oh no, he got a match point. That's bad. No! No, I think we don't get anything now. 3 experience and 2 coins at least. Okay, guys, so we can also change the scenery. So we can, this is what we see here. We can also play in space here. Look at this. Really cool. And also we can go to this hall here. Looks like a futuristic space station, or I don't know. Very cool. And of course we can play online or with our friends as well. And we can also put this on simulation, but this is a bad idea because then I have no chance at all. We can try that, of course. Yeah, and we can go to the workshop and change the appearance of our avatar. Whew, that's bad. Okay, guys, I think this game is really cool. So let's get back to the studio and talk about it.
Yeah, that was Wreck-It Fury. And yeah, I can recommend this game. It's fun, it's cool. And you have 2 modes, the arcade mode and the simulation mode. So I'm a noob, so I need the arcade mode. And I love it that this is possible. So for the pros, you can activate the simulation mode and it's even harder to play. So very cool. So it's $20. That's it's not cheap, but it's okay because the game is polished. You can play it with the Vive, the Rift, and also on the Pimax. That was not a problem. I think it will also work with the Windows Mixed Reality headsets. Thanks for watching and see you next time in virtual reality. See ya.